I thought, not much to think of, man. Yeah, it was a good body shot. I thought that, you know, he was a, Smith was going to have to work on and figure him out a little bit. This kid was awkward, but, you know, that body shot, that's what happens, though, if you stay to it. And Spence got the power to be able to hit you with a shot like that, didn't it? You know, I think that would have been a little tough. I think after the second round, Spence would have figured him out pretty good. And that Spence would have ended in the fourth or fifth round anyways.
A lot of people debate back and forth between who's the best welterweight division. Is it Spence or Crawford? I don't know, you know, this guy obviously wasn't at the level that maybe a Jeff Horn was. Yeah. But what do you make of the back and forth?
It's a great argument, and it's a great weight class. A lot of people feel Crawford's, you know, number one pound for pound. I personally think Spence beats Crawford. I think Spence is naturally big. He's a natural welterweight right now. He's strong. He's got everything. His tactics are spot on. He's not a great power puncher. He's not overly fast, but he does everything well, everything good. And I think that's going to be hard for Crawford to beat at welterweight.
At welterweight?
Yeah.
All right. At this point, is the Spence Crawford fight the biggest fight you think they can make? Or is the Thurman one still of interest to you?
Yeah, but Thurman's been out for a while now. You know, so he's almost not relevant anymore. You know what I mean? He's going to at least need a tune-up fight or two, you know, being out as long as he's been. I think Crawford and Spence is going to be the fight that people want to see. You know what I mean? My co-host, there's also talk about Crawford and Khan.
I don't like that fight.
I think Khan's good. Khan's good. Khan, I know, but I don't know if Crawford's going to carry that. You know, Khan fights junior middleweights. But other than that, you know, Khan had a strong chin. You're talking about probably pound for pound best fighter right there.
Yeah.
I mean, it's facts. As many people can say, no, that's stupid, but then they sound stupid, you know, because Khan's that good. But we'll see. I think boxing needs a Crawford Spence. You know, it's doing great right now. 2017, 2018 has been great matchups. Let's keep it going. But, you know, match these guys up.
Yeah.